What did I tell you, crazy shadow? I couldn't shake off.
Hello, guys. Hello, hello, hello. We're back. Okay. Alright. So, we finally beat that exhausting ass level. Well, let's do the career. We're gonna have to move to there eventually at some point. We don't have an atlas that we can load, so I'm just gonna start one. Because believe you me, I tried loading it before and it didn't work very well. So I'm just gonna start it. Plus, I could always load it later. It ain't like I have to load it currently. Fuck it. You know. All right. Let's get this guy.
How's your car running?
Paper.
But now I can actually race him. Which is just great.
He's dangerous. Be careful. He'll swap paint if he has to.
Because beforehand, I couldn't.
First,
now I can't.
First, I'm gonna take your ride, then I'm gonna get your girl. Get ready for that.
Stay focused. He's rolling on a lot of power, so wait for him to shift first.
Now we're really gonna race this guy, and for real now, this time. Yeah, let's do it. I'm ready for your ass now. Come on. Yeah, let's go. Let's go. Let's do it.
Attention Patrol Division, we have reported at least one mobile code 6 driver followed by police.
I need all available units on this. Get him going, code 3.
All right, come on.
Start line.
6 days ago. Oh shit, I might have to unplug my controller. Hold on, give me a minute. Be right back.
Should be working on now.
There gets seen, which is our first female protagonist in the game. I ain't gonna say an antagonist because she's popping up back. So, yeah. And, you fucking please. 5-0. Should I let this play or something? I don't know if I should skip this or not, because I saw this already. I showed this in the last episode, actually, if you saw it already. Now I'm gonna skip it. I'm gonna skip it because I saw it already. Sorry, Cross. I saw you already though. Why am I gonna see you again? Fuck. This is stupid. Doesn't fucking make any sense. Come on. Yes. Oh, shit. Woo. Made it. Cool. And it made during a reasonable time. Nice. B. Top speed. Wow, this guy could not beat me at all. I'm not using top speed. Fuck. Wow. Yeah, that's... Wow, I fucking pooped the mouth that guy. God damn. Wow. Yeah, if anybody's playing, yeah, see if you can try to beat my top score. That'd be cool to do. No, but my top score is probably going to be hard to beat because I know how to play this game, so like, if you try to beat it, it's going to take a minute for you to do it. I know how to play. Yeah, he could not beat me at all. I topped out at 155. He topped out at 144. I definitely beat him on the top speed. That was ridiculous. I beat him on average speed too. Shit. Wow. Alright, I'm just gonna let it sit here for a minute. Alright. Okay, that's it. Yes. Wait, what happens if we restart? Oh, I don't have to go back to the beginning of the level. But I might need to practice this level, so I might actually do that, actually, just to see if this level works. So yeah, we'll do that. All race progress will be lost. Fuck it, we can do it again. Yeah, let's do it. We can do it again. again. Fuck it. Oh shit. Gone now. Whoa. Nigga. Nigga. Couldn't even fucking catch me at all, man. Wow, that was ridiculous. Okay, yeah, let's continue. I think that's it. We saw this already too. Let's skip it. We saw this already too. Now we get to fight you. Okay. Yeah. Let's fight you. Not a race wants to fucking work. Shit. It ain't blocking me out anymore. Fuck.
Holding on at 6.
I'm gone, nigga. I beat your ass. For real this time, though, because now I could actually fucking get through the goddamn race and shit. Because I'm gonna be a bitch and shit. Excuse me. Anyways. So we got. Wow, I fucking demolished that motherfucker. Alright. Alright. Exit. And, should I restart? Nah, well, I could always play this game, this level, like, later, because this is the prologue, so I don't want you guys to suffer through all that, so I'm just gonna continue. Alright, now I get to play the rest of the game. Wow. Okay. Let's do it. Don't have to ever fuck. fucking play that goddamn level again. Because I was frankly getting tired of it.
Well, look what the underground let loose. Let's see how good you do in the daylight. That's how you get the points. It's best to do that on corners, because corners are like the best ways you can get times in the game. Because if you want to beat those speed traps, that's how you do it. Because there are speed traps in the game, actually. Speed trap races, shit like that. Some of the bosses have them, so you need to be on corners. The funky joints to get all of them. I might have to redo this level, not too bad. I lost because I'm trying to get rid of these time records. Because I don't want to just catch, believe me. I don't want to fucking be like, I'm out of real quick. Broomsticks. Yo, you can get your two split on the Q-tip. Call me Wu Tang, two phones on some G shit. That variance to 4 seconds. Dike. Burn. Okay. And then there's me. Okay. Alright. I'm actually gonna restart that, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna restart. I'm not feeling it, Doug. I'm not feeling it. I'm not feeling it. I'm not feeling it. Like, I'm not feeling it at all. I don't feel it. I don't feel it, Doug. I don't feel it. I don't feel it. Not feeling it, Doug.
It might be because I'm hitting it so much.
But, yeah, I know. The controller's been, yeah, I know. I had to do that. I had to do that because it wouldn't let me. It wouldn't let me play.
Alright. Oh, okay, there we go. I fixed it. Okay. Found you. Ooh. Wait a minute. Yep, yeah, I got it working now. Bye, nigga. See ya. Oh, there we go. Now that was a good turn. That was a good turn. Need to do that again. We saved ourselves that time. Nice. Good. If we can just somehow do it the entire race, I'm comfortable. I'll feel capable. Come on. Now we just need to somehow make it to the end. If I can somehow lead him through the loop, I'm good. Who will talk to me? I will meet you. Are you kidding me? Okay, I'm getting smarter. Okay, good. Fuck. Oh shit. Yeah, think we beat our time too. Ooh, I think we did actually. Okay, yep. All right, I think now we can leave. Now we can exit. Yeah, let's leave.
Good run. I like your style. Just make sure you watch your back with these guys, alright? See you around.
What's up, poser? I'm glad you're putting it down out there. I really am, because I can't wait to get a crack at that ride. What? Didn't anybody tell you? You gotta put your ride on the line to run against a blacklist racer, and that is why people aren't stupid enough to do it. I'll be waiting.
Alright, now we get to fight Razor. Again.
First, I'm gonna take your ride, then I'm gonna take your girl. Get ready for that.
Hey, stay focused. He's rolling on a lot of power, so wait for him to shift first.
Alright, now it's time to race you for real now. Now I ain't gonna be blocked by fucking shit in the game. Good. Oh shit, why did I... Quit. Yeah, quit. Don't worry, I'm gonna resume. I saw that already. I saw it already. I know. Yeah, let's do it. So, I just want to see this again. This cutscene's epic. Oh. Fine. Run it, dog. Run it. Run it! Run! The cops are coming!